This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and a lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road, and he said, "Play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul." So, well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, "Okay." And we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun will shine and the moon will glow and the grass will grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack whipped his bumpy tail, and the beast was done. He asked us, "Be your angels?" And we said, "Nay, we are but men." Just a tribute. Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world. Yeah, oh, no, this is a tribute. Oh, to the greatest song in the world. Always. It was the greatest song in the world. Oh, Lord. It's the greatest song in the world. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song. Just a tribute. You gotta believe that, and I wish you the best. It's just a matter of opinion. Good God, God love him. That's what's a